So you, the ladies here, your names are now Claire and Lisa, just so you know. I did make that clear. So this next song, we wrote it for the occasion. It's called the Intermission Song. And it's all about intermissions in society, how we treat our politics, our people, how we're all the same. It's all about that. And taking a break, like for a cigarette or something. Writing songs is tough. Writing songs is rough. Writing songs is snuff. Here we are in Sugar Club. That's a place. Thanks for coming out and showing your face. We've got David. Thanks for all of this, David, you're a star. And Tom. Tommy Keys, ladies and gentlemen, he's in the house. We've got Shanna, all the way from Canada, my sister. And Sarah's mom. You're in the crowd here somewhere. You're in Sugar. We've had a lot of fun singing you some songs. Not you, the guy who juggles fire wearing a thong.
He didn't come.
Scratch that last part. Can I get a yeah from all the fellas in the house?
Yeah!
That's teaching. Can I get a woo from all the ladies in the house? Can I get a hmm from all the nervous farters? Just me?
It's just you.
Just me. You didn't hear that. Can the owner of the registration plate 13 Westmeath 210773 go get your car? Being told you double parked. Now it's time to go and have a cup of tea. And if you're feeling pretty generous, go buy a CD or maybe 10. I mean, we wouldn't try and stop you if you tried to buy 10. So like, you know, you share it with your friends and they do it. And the next thing you say, oh, I met this band and they said to buy a CD, so I bought 10 and I'm out of pocket now for a week. But that's okay because now we're getting all the songs in Ireland going around the place. Over. It's time for tea.